It was just a day ago that Aishwarya Rai Bachchan confirmed the news of being in talks with Sanjay Leela Bhansali for an upcoming venture, supposedly an item number in Ram Leela. But apparently it's Priyanka Chopra who might just land up with the dance number in Bhansali's next. So which of these divas will walk away with the cake? Find out here.
It's the battle of the item number. Two top heroines vying for the coveted spot of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's muse in his magnum opus Ram Leela. While Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who's been a favourite of the filmmaker for years now, has confirmed that she has indeed been in talks with her mentor.
Is there any confirmation or will you deny the story that you could be coming back with Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Ram Leela?
Should he not be saying it? Like I said, I think... I should leave it to people to for the respective people to make the announcements if there are any. Have we been in talks? Yes, but the conclusion and the consequence of it, when we arrive at it, there will be announcements made.
Buzz now has it that Bhansali's newfound blue-eyed girl Priyanka Chopra could well have bagged herself the project.
So Priyanka, would you be able to confirm or deny reports of you doing an item song in Ram Leela?
I won't be able to confirm or deny it. We're going to have to leave it there.
With the film gearing up for a November release and both ladies all out to make it ample clear that they're very much still in the running, only time will tell who will emerge victorious. Entertainment Bureau, Times Now.